there's got to be a way to make $20,000.